Lord.
Heal your people again.
Do it again.
Set
do
your it people
again.
Free again.
Do it again.
Praise the Lord. Viewers, it's time for you to be free. It's time for you to be blessed. It is time for you to be lifted. If you are ready, stretch your hands and agree with me. Are you ready? We pray. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I give you all the glory, Lord, for hearing my prayers. Have mercy on us, Jesus, Son of David. Have mercy on us. I hand the future of your children over to you. Any egg in your hands can never break. Any iron in your hands can never rust. Take over their marriages. Take over their finances. Take over their future. Take over their dreams and vision. I decree to that man, to that woman, having bad dream, you don't sleep well. Anywhere you are, I cause that spirit to disappear in your life. You are free. I command your freedom today in the name of Jesus Christ. You will not see that evil. Is this spiritual wife? Is this spiritual husband? You are free. I command your freedom. I release you from every bondage. There are people watching me. You are struggling with addiction. You are free. That addiction will leave you. You are a seed planted by God. People think that you have died. You are coming back. That bad habit is leaving you. In the name of Jesus. There is somebody watching me. You are looking for a job. God has given you a job. Rejoice. 24 hours you will have it. In the name of Jesus. I decree 24 hours miracle to you. Today. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. That man looking for contract. You receive it. In the name of Jesus. There is somebody watching me from Europe. What you are looking for is papers. That paper. This is the time. Receive it now. In the name of Jesus, you will testify. In the name of Jesus, you will rejoice. In the name of Jesus, you will not struggle again. So shall it be. That lady crying for marital breakthrough. You have been disappointed many times. I decree that your marriage is settled. You will have settlement. This money will follow you. In the precious name of Jesus, somebody having migraine, you are healed. In Jesus' name, you are healed. You are free. You are delivered. That condition with that man, I command it to cease. In the name of Jesus, be healed. Heart condition disappear. You will not go for that operation again. The angel is by your side healing you. By next morning, you go to hospital, you will not see any heart enlargement. You are free. In the name of Jesus, I command that person with blood condition. I see that HIV troubling you. I decree the drug you're taking will never work for you again. The blood of Jesus flush it away. You are healed in Jesus' name. You are delivered in Jesus' name. You are free in Jesus' name. I flush it in your blood by the blood of Jesus. I flush it in your bones by the blood of Jesus. You are healed. Go for test. Go and see the power of God in the name of Jesus. That stroke is leaving your bone. That man with stroke, I say, is leaving your bones. Stand up. Rise and walk in the name of Jesus. I command you, stand, begin to walk. You are free in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. That family, that marriage, the enemy has been attacking with confusion. I decree freedom. That marriage will have peace. The dove of peace is coming upon that family tonight, this morning. Receive. Receive peace in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. You are free. I command your business to explode. That man struggling in business, begin to catch breakthrough. Breakthrough in your business. Blessing of the deep in your business. Blessings like treasures in your business. Showers of blessings. I see money being paid into your account by the angel of God. The angel of finance is following you. in 24 hours, this money will come. Thank you, Lord. Be free. Be blessed. You will testify. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you. God bless you.